How exciting was that, Jack? Thought I'd start the video a little bit different. There's our pot. Let's see. Oh, can I open it with one hand? Icky. Anyway, I'll put the tripod up and then we'll pour them in there. And just like that, a tripod set up. Got on dopey today. Just turn the hose on. Beads off because these beads will be alright for the next time because they've only been polishing beads. Just getting it all off. I'll give it a better clean up later. Okay, let's grab that pot and see how they went. All out. I'll give the pot a good clean up later. These are the small ones actually. Yep, they're the smaller ones. Ooh. Can't wait to see that when it dries. Oh, that's pretty. I like that. There's that gold one with the gold on it. What else is there? Oh, lots of good rockies. Oh, I like that too. I don't know. Is it picking it up? Oh, I do like that one. Don't know if it's showing too well. Like the patterns in it. Oh god, I can't wait to see that. Anyway, I'll clean these up and then I'll show you how they went. You can stare at some rocks. Back in a little bit and just getting them cleaned up. So hopefully some of them will start drying and we'll see how they polish them. One more to go. Nearly dropped a rock. Back now. More rocks. It broken there. Oh well. Just drying them to see how polished up they came. Really nice. Anyway, I'll dry them properly and then I'll be back. Okay, I decided to as a polish and show you. I'll clean the water off, I should say. Turned out alright. So these are what they look like. But I'll, when I get my other machine going, I'll make that smooth. So it's a nice smooth rock. I like the patterns in there. I don't know if you can see it. A torch here. Won't that help? Not really. It looks really bright here, but I don't know about on here. No, I'm just hopeless. It's got lines through it anyway. I don't know how to turn the flash off without wrecking my camera. Hang on, might have to do this. I'll be back. The flash is just staying on, whether I wanted it to or not. Some of them need a bit more, but we'll see how they look. On that side, really get damaged on that side, which I can fix up later. I like how they're polished, looks cool when they're shiny. That one's a bit damaged, so I'll fix him up later. Same as that one. Some I can fix up, some I can just don't really need to. It's got a bit of quartz in there. And through there. I've got to clean that up. No, it's part of the rock. Look dirty there. Ah, that's a bit that I broke off. Saw it in the thing. Got really bad damage there. That one I have to fix a lot. That happens sometimes. It's not the end of the world. Some of them are like that. I just got to do more work to them. That's all. Goldish in there, and it's jasper with a quartz, I'm thinking, and then it's got black and gold there too. Hang on, let's see if it will focus on that instead of my bloody goddamn fingers. I dropped it. Maybe I'll stand on the other side. Just a bit Jasper there. Sorry, a bit wet this one still. Summer's still wet. Sorry, just kicked it. I like the colours on that. I don't know if it's the camera's picking it up or not. Actually smooth there are no holes. Oh, a little hole there, a little there, but when you put it that way, it's weird. But I'll smooth that up, that won't take long. That one's got a background. Another one with all the spidery looks through it. A bit of damage there. Oh, I can fix that. Same as this one, I can fix this one too. It needs a little bit of oil, a lot actually on each side. But I can fix that. That's not hard. That'll be down the track though. Sound like a repeat, don't I? Oops, got a dog hair on that one. The water. Oh yeah, this one's cool. Oh, go away, go away. In it too, just around there. That side. It's a little fix up. That's cool. If I was going to display it, it'd be on that side anyway. That's cool. I like that one. That one's pretty. Okay, any other prettier ones? Needs a bit of fix up on this one as well. Yeah. Oh well, that happens. That needs a fix up. We're seeing they're just very similar now. Oh, that one hasn't got much to. Yeah. It's only got a little bit. Kind of shape. And that's got a bit damaged there, but I can fix that later. See, it sounds like an echo. Bloody hell. Maybe a couple that are similar. I like this little one here, it's cute.
some rocks. Pip, sorry. A lot of speckles. That's a big piece of quartz just there. Now I'm just grabbing handfuls. No, mine didn't clean up too well. That might have been the bit that broke off actually. Looks like it. That happens. Chucking them on. Some of the littler ones. Oops, I was watching the camera, sorry. Oh, I like that one too. This one and this one. They're not as exciting. I'll get it eventually. Just the pattern in that. It's cool. Yeah, it picks up better down here. Sort of like a purpley brown colour, that one. And then it's light on this one, but the way it curves is weird. It's nice, but it's different. Anyway, me and my rocks. I like the red. It looks really cool. I do like this one. It's pretty. I think it's a jet going over. Can't see. that one better. There's only a couple of bigger ones left now. The colours in that. That's actually smooth. One there across that way, but that one there is actually smooth. It's part of the rock. Well, that's cool. Doesn't want to focus now. Good on it. Start again. Maybe you're too close. Oh, I like that one. Not showing. Okay, just got some larger ones to go. These are the smaller rocks, but some of the larger ones are stuck in. Need some work. Some of them. Excuse me. But frog in my throat. They're flying away. One did there, but I've got. Yep, I'm not repeating myself. I'm not doing an echo. That's cool. I like that one. Two more. Yeah, they're nothing really special. They're just rocks, but I love rocks. And last one. Focus is a bit of damage there. And we all know what I can do. One day. Down the track. I'll show you. When I get better at it. And that's it for those polished jasper rocks. And sparkles. No, that's showing. It's got sparkles in the side of it. Maybe not too close. Sparkles. That's cool. Do you want to know what? Let's see if my camera will focus. I'm trying to get it to focus. No. Doesn't want to. Sorry guys. Can't see the sparkles on that side. But that's cool. Right. My fingers are in the way. Sort of see him. That's cool. Anyway, we'll end it on a sparkle rock. Woohoo! So I might give some of these away if anyone wants any. Because I don't know what I'm going to do with them. I've got so many rocks. So many rocks. Anyway, catch you on the next tumbling. Bye!